Today I would like to test this Dell Venue 11 Pro and Dell Venue 10 Pro with this Dell ST2010 and this Acer, which is high definition. It's G257HU. Of course, both of them easily will be able to detect this Dell ST2010. Dell Venue 11 Pro using mini HDMI, so I will be using this cable, which is mini HDMI to HDMI, and Dell Venue 10 Pro using micro HDMI. That's why I will be using this adapter, which goes from micro HDMI to HDMI, and will be using this cable. Right, let's firstly test both of them with this Dell ST2010. And then this is Dell Venue 10 Pro. Let's connect this micro HDMI into Dell Venue 10 micro HDMI port. As you can see, it's automatically detected and it's using the HDMI. As simple as this. And the resolution that we've got is right. Let's test this Dell Venue 10 Pro with this high definition IPS panel from Acer. And as you can see, it was detected on this IPS panel without any problem as well. And the picture looks great. This is the maximum resolution that I was able to get, 9280 over 1080, but still pretty good. This high definition IPS panel requires specific video card in order to get the full resolution, which is 2560 by 1440, maximum resolution of this IPS panel. But this resolution that we've got from Dell Venue 10 Pro pretty much amazing. As you can see, the quality of the picture and everything. It's time to test Dell Venue 11 Pro. mentioned by me previously, instead of using micro HDMI, which Dell Venue 10 Pro using, Dell Venue 11 Pro using mini HDMI. Let's connect it. As you can see, it was detected as well. And resolution is 1920x1080. Maximum resolution which this screen supports is 1600x900. That's why let's apply it. Otherwise the picture is not clear. This is how it looks. Right, let's test it with this high definition IPS panel. Wasn't detected automatically, so let's check in the settings. It's not detected. I'm just not detecting it. Maybe this cable is incompatible. Just a regular cable, mini HDMI. HDMI. Anyway, not detecting it at this moment. I tried everything without any luck, so Dell Venue 11 Pro is not detected on this high definition IPS panel. The reason is maybe this cable is poor quality and you will need to use something like this high definition cable. But I don't have such type of adapter from mini HDMI to HDMI currently available. I only have micro HDMI for this Dell Venue 10 Pro. So I will be unable to test it. Anyway, this was testing and review of those two monitors with this Dell Venue 11 Pro and Dell Venue 10 Pro. Thanks for watching.